I love stories. Little funny tidbits about someone's day, or hearing anecdotes, or seeing something quirky. Being able to draw these little things I see, hear, or think has made drawing into sort of a visual diary for me to capture these moments in a really personal way.
I draw to make people smile, and seeing happy reactions is always a plus.
I feel that when I draw, it's as though my pencil turns into a magic wand and it spreads joy.
One thing I learned from being a freelancer in a new environment was to get over my personal phobias.
Things you can only teach yourself, whether it's your fear of talking to clients or hearing the words, "I don't like it," or even if it's just your fear of putting yourself out there.
I always call Photoshop my third hand because it's a tool that has become indispensable to my work.
Adobe Creative Cloud can take you and your work beyond paper and pencil. It can speed up your process and it can take you to another creative level.
Nothing kills creativity like perfectionism.
There's no perfect, and doing things, making things, and creating things is the best way not only to get your mind active, but the best way to be even more creative. It almost becomes a habit, and if something doesn't work, you just create again, or start over and start something new. But most of all, make it.